shot glasses with Dr. Pepper now. Let's take a swig.